skulking below ground like sewer rats. I prefer a frontal assault.
I bet you do.
Don't worry. Something tells me there will be plenty of demons to kill. Would put our enemies at a severe disadvantage if we were to disable them.
You don't have to ask me twice.
Looks like they know we're here.
Let them come.
Enthusiasm.
After Moloch, we'll finally find Lucifer. Be done with this?
Regardless of the outcome, Moloch must be put in his place. No demon should accumulate such power.
You know, we've had our ups and downs, kicked a lot of ass, dealt with artifacts of power, necromancy, evil demons. But this? It's been fun.
I suppose it has.
Did you just smile? I saw it, War. I'm gonna tell everyone.
I was simply thinking of splitting Moloch's head in two. Don't get the wrong idea.
Sure. Whatever you say. Interrupt your pet talk. It was really intimidating. Thank you.
Why'd you have to go and make it weird?
Your best! the balance! We fight on!
There's no end to him!
Keep fighting! We will drown Moloch in a river of blood if need be!
The Hamwar! Where have you been?
Gunsmoke.
This is it. The secret of Moloch's power.
This is the Blood Mantle? You'd think it'd be more heavily guarded.
Disappointed, brother.
I'll get over it. Let's ruin Moloch's day.
Uh-oh.
It seems there will be violence after all.
This makes a lot more sense.
Mantle. Guess it's lost to the ages again.
Hopefully this time for good. Moloch is no longer protected by Lucifer's blood mantle. He is ours.
Excellent, Horseman. With his war camp in ruins and his troubling magic eliminated, you have a fair chance of besting him.
It won't come down to chance. Moloch's finished, just like the rest.
I will join you. He will be heavily guarded. And besides, I wish to see the look on his twisted face when he breathes his last.
Since our first encounter with Moloch, I have longed for this moment.
We ready then?
I'll see you there.
jam!
Escape me!